The first pattern is a three-step shuffle, making sure you hit the last square twice. Next, we'll move into our alternating hopscotch. And the last pattern is going to be a cross in, two out, hitting the last square twice. And the timer will stop when the foot enters the last square.